Eddie, what you got?
First off, the results of the PM. Alistair died from a puncture wound to his spinal cord at the top of his spine.
Puncture wound? I thought it was hit with a heavy piece of wood.
Yeah, it was. Also found various bits of the pallet scattered in the vicinity of the play area showing part where Alistair's body was found. And split away with his body, also tracing this wound pattern.
DNA or fibres on it, and that ties in not only to the scene but also to the murder.
Say they burnt him.
Oh, they're drawing attention,
aren't they? Who's to say they didn't just throw it to the Thames along with their mobiles?
Well, Eddie has completed his search of Sherland Park and they found no sign of the murder weapon. Which means that a Pulsar team has to search the entire route that we think they took home from the park that night. Say they released a statement saying we had a break concerning the murder weapon. That might prompt Katie or Simon to go back to where they dumped it, see if it was still there, or to try and move it. I think that's definitely worth the point.
I'll get Kezia and Will to make sure they're watching the news. And I'll get some uniform down there and plain clothes.
Good. And then we need to get Will and Kezia out of there. Neither of those kids is going to make a move if there's an officer present. So...
And we have breaking news on the Alistair Ransom murder case. Police believe they know where the weapon used to kill the Cowley schoolboy has been disposed of.
He had suffered head and abdominal injuries. Alistair's father alerted the police to his disappearance often.
Failed to come home from a friend's birthday party. Reports are circulating that suggest a large number of gate crashes turned up after an open invitation was posted on a social network.
275 from 686.
Can't be
gone over
the wall and head down the alley towards Green Bay Road. Drizzly rain will spread across London this evening and continue into tomorrow morning. But all is not lost, as forecasters are promising the sun will be back for the weekend.
This is from 275.
Go ahead, Rog.
We're going to cross to the north side of Bud's Way. I'm thinking there.
It's okay, he's on the move again. I'll overtake him and